about 4chan, because advertising just isn't cutting it. Your address, your name, your IP address, your location, your posting habits, political dissent, and to back certain political viewpoints to try to shape the conversations that were happening on an anonymous image board. If you believe you are safe posting on 4chan, you are fucking deluded. He's going to fuck you like he fucked the Japanese, and he's going to do it through backroom dealings. He's going to do it with companies that want to buy your information. If you think your information is safe, if you think your shitposting protects you, I have bad news for you. Play it all.